Good afternoon, I'm Stephanie Nicole, the vlog entry for July 21st, 2010. Thanks for joining me on ShineFM.com and thanks for tuning in to 88.9 ShineFM. Today on the afternoon drive show, I had the opportunity to chat with Pete Wilson. He's the author of a book called Plan B, What Do You Do When God Doesn't Show Up the Way You Think He's Going To? That happens in our lives. Sometimes we have a plan and things kind of get derailed. They go awry and it feels like God has abandoned us. Well, Pete talks about this in his book and he talks about how God hasn't abandoned us. In fact, there can be redeeming times, even in the times of pain in our lives. And I was talking with a listener about this. She said, you know, it's really hard to believe that God hasn't abandoned me when I don't feel him near. And I said, the very, very good thing about following Christ and about being a child of God is knowing that no matter how you feel in a given day, God is there and he has not left us. He has not abandoned us, even though it may feel like it. And no matter what's going on, you can always reach out to him. I just thought that was so encouraging. So I wanted to share that with you today. You can read more about Pete's book by going to planbbook.com. You can also hear his thoughts through his blog at withoutwax.tv.